Hello there, Rusev. There's a strong possibility I get trolled here. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna pull and try and get Fallen Super TMR. Yo, where is Christy? Yeah, the right side here is this step up is only gonna cost me 10,000 more, so I'll have enough for Seagart. I got 50 from this. I would like 10,000. Oh, we're gonna get another one of these soon, aren't we? 24th. And this is up on the 26th, right? The reset. Yeah, so we'll get another one. I think. We still have one more. One more? Two more? Seriously, she like exploded. Get 1 5-star 2B or A2 guaranteed on step 5. Oh my god. I ain't pulling without her. Rare summon. Well. Nope. She's up there. Who else has TMR to get? I might just save it. Maybe I should get canes. I should probably just save. I want that prison noodle. I don't have machine killer yet. I have a lot of 21 O's. I'm about to get even more. Look at the glory of having 5 9S's finally. Actually, 6. Because 1's in a party. And then there's Eve. Is Christy? I had time.
Start earning money while playing game.
No. This ad is disappointing. Just got my $10 PayPal card, Carmen H. This might be the worst ad. And I'll approve of this one. Give me something good out of it, at least. Nice! I actually am a huge fan of getting the double energy pots. Not Star Wars, but it's the shitty Star Wars game. Like, that last ad is like the complete opposite of FFB. We pay to have good things happen to us. They pay and this ad pays us. Like, why are we not wailing on that? Nice! 4 energy pots and 2 rolls? Oh, this is my least favorite ad. It just looks terrible. Like, what the hell kind of fight was that? Yeah, dungeon and heroes? That is terrible. Oh my god, another double energy? I just got 60 energy for wasting like a minute and a half of my life. It's so good. Alright, let's do this. 4, 5, 6. Oh my god! I can continue playing? Oh shit. 3. Shit. 9. Shit. Shit. 10. Jack. 10, 9. Oh my god. Oh, 30 lapis. I mean, I guess that's okay. Oh my god, I actually watched all 5 of the ads in one go. This is odd. Is this a chess game? What the hell is this? It's like chess, but with monsters. Oh, okay, yeah, well, 6 energy pots and 60 lapis, that's not bad. Oh, I didn't mean to accept everything. Okay, I can't anyway. Nice. Alright, well, I'm just gonna stop my stream for now, and whenever Christy gets back, I'll bring it back up.